Alrighty, here's how we're cooking now. This is our taco ingredients. Here's our taco shells waiting patiently. Now here's the stage. Balsamic vinegar, a good one. Now watch, here is the key. You ready for what's gonna go on with this balsamic vinegar? You ready? Watch this. This is important now. Watch this, you ready? Doop. That's it. Did you see what I just did? That is so important to be restraint with cooking. It's more important than anything else, I promise you. And that's what we're talking about. And again now, like, you adjust with the lid, you know, cover on. You're cooking, you're not losing moisture, cover off. You're sauteing and you are losing moisture. This steam that you see evaporating is the moisture going away. And you adjust. But again, it's no big deal. You could just lift the ingredients out and put them into your tacos here. It's a balance. Work it out yourself. This is what it's all about with the learning experience. But you can't really mess this up. And I'll be back with you when our ingredients are done. There really is no cooking with this. You don't want to go too crazy and cook the nutrients out of the garlic and the onion. Tofu is not something that necessarily needs to be cooked. You just kind of firm tofu. You use firm tofu. And as it is, you just cook it till it gets permeated with the flavor of the onion and the garlic. And it kind of gets a little harder, you know, if it cooks and gets a little firmer. Be right back with you.